2. Are you fucking kidding me?
3, 2.
This is Kygo's new music video?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick.
Woo! Oh my
god. I'm so excited. Good congrats, Kygo.
Oh, hey everyone, look. Natalie looks like a librarian.
The groundhog from outside just came into the house. No. Back away. Oh my god.
Groundhog. You have to go back home. Okay, go, Taylor, open it. He'll go
Wait,
back
really?
Now. Yeah.
Guys, look at this little scavenger. Look at this. No, you can't. We gave you treats. You can't eat it. You can't eat it. You can't. I'm so sorry. No, you can't. How was it? No. Bye.
Iron Man went back, or went to her forever.
I've never even seen you fake cry like that.
Hey, Dave. What's up? Jeff, you're looking a little stiff.
Guys, I'm watching this reality show, and they just found out that they're not allowed to masturbate.
Oh my god.
Ready?
Fetch.
That's like the lowest effort I've ever seen anybody play fetch.
Who is more kind-hearted? Who would make a better stand-up comedian?
Oh, thanks. I'm not as funny as you.
Who's more likely to get away with murder?
No.
What?
Who is lazier? Who's more afraid of horror movies? Yeah, that's me. Wow, we suck.
Guys, I just picked this up for like the first time in probably a couple weeks. It's a lot heavier than I remember.
If you have a dog, turn your volume up to see what their reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't, I can't really tell you what to do.
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita.
The assistants and introducing Iron Man.
Guys, don't tell Natalie, but we're eating all of her food. Keep going, Iron Man. Keep going.
Guys, for today's quarantine activities, I'm going to have Natalie throw a marshmallow over our house and into my mouth.
All right, go, Nat, throw it hard. Oh. That's gonna roll. Keep recording. Oh my god!
I would never call it love, but love.
Matt, I'm going through the TikTok ideas for today. First one, I throw a pee at you.
Okay. What's the next one?
That's the only one. Guys, look at these. We have all these, like, every disposable photo we get, we, like, also print out. And look at this. These are all disposable photos from each month. Isn't this ridiculous? And there's another one from 2020. Crazy.
This is called Breakfast with Natalie. Okay. Ah.
Dave, wake up.
Okay, just hit me.
Okay, boom. Wake up. Come on. We gotta seize the day. You're being a lazy little shit. Up.